it's time for your Gianna Volpe report, brought to you in part by Village Overhead Door in Southwold, by the Duncan Inn in Jamesport, by the Peconic Cellar Door in Peconic, and by the Crazy Fork in Matatuck. Oh, wait a minute. I have the wire for that. There's no wire on that. You got to use the other microphone. I'm sorry.
Really?
Yeah.
Well, hey.
Hi, how are you?
I'm well. So this is the second show back.
Yeah, I know. I made it 2 weeks in a row.
Yes. So I just wanted to check in with you before we get started here, because we were off the air for a few weeks. Bruce had a emergency triple bypass surgery.
It wasn't an emergency, but it wasn't? Not, well, you know.
The reason I say that is because they went to put the stents in.
And they said, nah, it's too many blockages.
That's what they call an emergency.
I didn't.
And I wanted to know how you're feeling.
Good.
How are you coming along?
So far, so good.
It's all stitched together?
The staples are gone.
Okay.
The staples are gone. The stitches are gone, because there were stitches where the drains were. And you know that they have, like, it's almost like crazy glue.
Really?
Yeah. Because, like, where they got the...
They glued you all together.
I'm like, they used everything.
Humpty Dumpty.
It's like, they used everything on me.
Bruce Tria, the Humpty Dumpty of Riverhead.
That's me. I ran into Andy McLaughlin. And, you know,
Fishhook, yeah.
Fishhook, right? He had the same, he had a double. He didn't have a triple, he had a double.
Okay.
Same place, same doctor, same surgeon did it.
Oh.
And if you remember seeing his pictures that he posted online.
Where he was all stitched up.
Yep. Same, exact
Come
same.
Come on, Bruce, where are your pictures?
Exact same scars.
I'm just kidding.
And I got to tell you, he looks much better without a shirt on than I do.
So tonight is the Revolution No. 9 Variety Series. You may know it as the free show that I do every second Thursday at the Crazy Fork in Matatuck on the main road. We usually pass the basket for a local cause. Last month we did the Long Island Council of Churches Food Pantry, and Kirk Kronk, who we had on the program, I guess more than a few weeks ago now.
Everything's more than a few weeks
ago. Yeah, right.
Now.
Was saying that some kids may need school supplies. So I went to Five Below in Riverhead and got 4 backpacks stuffed with school supplies, pencils, pens, calculators, a gift card, and stainless steel water thing.
Water bottles?
Mm-hmm. To give out to the kids tonight, because Kirk will be coming to the show, and we're gonna give him the backpacks tonight. I don't know. I'm guessing it's Breast Cancer Awareness Month, so I'm thinking about passing the basket for them and getting in touch with maybe the North Fork Breast Health Coalition. I'm not quite sure, but from 7 to 11 at the Crazy Fork, free music, one of which the acts will be the Butterfly Cody Experience, which Sharon Cody Attridge, they're amazing.
Amazingly enough, the young lady who's on the line clearing her throat.
That's right, and she's an amazing. Not only is she an awesome bass player, who's like, she's like a metronome. She seriously is backbones that band, but she is also just like such a bright light. And she's been so supportive. Good morning, Sharon. How are you?
Good morning, Gianna. I'm great. How are you doing? I love you.
I love you, too. I'm sorry. I know it's early. It's early for all of us. I got my coffee going here.
Yeah. I have Doug right next to me.
Hi, Doug.
Good morning. Good morning, Gianna.
Who you may know from Who Are Those Guys, which if you live on the East End, you know those guys. Bruce is shaking his head, nodding his head as well.
Who are those guys?
Yes. also, they also have the little library, the little free library in Matatuck. How is that going, by the way?
It's still going.
That's awesome. So
we have regulars that pull up there every day. And you were the one that, I believe, I don't know how many years ago it was.
Yeah,
took the picture, did the article, and let the people know that it was there.
On Bergen Road?
That was the first time we met you.
Yes! On Bergen Road in Matatuck. And I remember, and Sharon had surgery. It's, you know, she's a friend of yours, Bruce. She had surgery on her hips.
Oh, but she didn't do the zipper
and
thing.
She,
on her
no, chair. No, oh. But she was back playing so much more quickly than I thought. And I remember I brought a pineapple to her when she was getting better. I accidentally went to the neighbor's house. And you never seen more confused people
accidentally
than when somebody accidentally shows up to your house with a pineapple. And they, I remember the guy was like, "Goodbye, lady with the pineapple." So I was like, "Where's Sharon?" But the little free library, I got to bring some books there. Bruce, you go up and it's like a little, it looks like a little schoolhouse. And you can take out books.
And where is this?
And you can leave books on Bergen Road in Matatuck.
Ah, okay.
Which is a really cool area. I love that part of Matatuck.
I like Matatuck, period.
Yeah, you know what? I've enjoyed every time I've lived there. It's such a great community.
See, Gianna put it this way. Every so often, they ask her to leave. It's like, you know, why do people immigrate to the United States? I don't know about you, but my family's asked to leave.
Really?
Oh yeah.
No.
We were asked to leave two countries.
I'm not like that. I'm more more often than not, it's because there's opportunity elsewhere.
I was being sarcastic. Just, you know.
And if I'm asked to leave, it's just because there's someone that's jealous and threatened. And that ain't no lie.
Like a jealous wife, you know, it happens.
Yeah, you know. But I'm so excited to have you guys tonight. Butterfly Cody, like, they're pretty much like the heart and soul of the revolution. Everyone loves you guys. And the Indian summer song has to be really, are you really like playing that one a lot? Because not only
we play that one all the time.
Oh my God.
I mean, you know, I think it's really the whole band, all our members. When we play that song, I'm hoping people can feel some type of love in the air. You know,
yeah.
You know, I'm a newbie. Bernice Daly, who's the keyboard player. She's a newbie, and then we have Tom Daly, her husband, the drummer, who's also originally from Who Are Those Guys. And then we have Rocky DeVillo. He's amazing. He's just like one of the nicest guys in the world.
He really is. Are we going to see Rocky tonight?
We also sometimes have our special friend, Lindsay Reeve, join us and play with us. You know, and Doug really was the coordinator who put us all together, had many patients, you know.
Getting you guys
when to
going?
Play, when not to play, and it's
oh,
just
cool.
Been a great road going down this path, you know. It's pretty magical. It's very magical.
Really,
and then
is.
What you do every month, you know, that is such a great benefit. You try to give a little to whatever benefit you want to do for that particular month, and all the locals, the musicians, whatever talent they have, it's just, I love it. It's just a great thing that you do, and I'm so glad that it's still going on. And it seems to get better and better.
Last month was a little slower, but I think it's because this event is more for the locals in the off season, and it really gets ramped up. It's kind of like at Amano in Matatuck ever since the season has
everybody supports everybody. And
yes.
You know, it's really, really great. People discover talent that they didn't realize how great they are, and I believe you're one. I think you should be a singer now.
Oh, stop it, Sharon. That has been fun. You know, I've been getting invited to go up and sing, and, you know, I used to sing, and it's nice getting going again. You know, I'm a little rough just getting started, but maybe there'll be someone like Doug that will have patience with me. I hope to see Chris Hurley tonight. I haven't talked to him, but I have a great shot of him from last month.
Chris Hurley, actually, he was the one that really plugged us in and got us our first paying gig. He also was a big supporter. He opened the door for us and got us in there. You know, all the local people out here, the whole community, everybody supports everybody.
Yeah, and it really is. And what I love about the Revolution is that it's safe space, but it really is, where everyone gets along, you know, and supports one another, and is positive, sort of, or else there's no room for anything but that. So I'm like,
exactly.
I'm really excited. I feel badly that I haven't had more time to promote everything and get things organized in the busy season, but as you know, as things start slowing down, you know, there'll be more time for that. But I'm excited to have it. So the Butterfly Cody Experience will be there tonight, Main Road in Mattituck, between 7-Eleven at Crazy Fork in Mattituck. We'll have Margaret Rose. So anybody who knows Maggie from the Hair Covers,
love Maggie.
Isn't she the best?
Yeah.
She's awesome. And she was saying, she's like, you know, I feel like I'm playing the same things and I don't have anything new to bring, which is something like with my stand-up, I hate to repeat sets and stuff. But I was saying, you know, keep doing it because it's good to perform regularly and get stronger like that.
Absolutely.
We may have Derek Spencer Gerard tonight. Trying to think of Chuck Finch is coming.
Hey, hello. I haven't seen him in a while.
Yeah, me neither. So we'll have Chuck tonight. I can't think of Ghost Orchid. Do you guys remember that folk trio that played, I guess, a couple months ago with the violinist? You know what, you might have missed them because you had a show, because it was like right in the middle of summer there, but they're phenomenal. Right. They're gonna blow you away. Ghost Orchid.
Oh, awesome. I'm so excited.
Oh, me too.
We look forward to it. We're very honored that you know, ask us and you involve us.
Oh, my gosh.
You make us part of this special event.
Oh, my gosh. Always. Always and forever. We gotta get Bruce to come out and see us one of these nights.
Absolutely.
It might be past your bedtime, though. You gotta rest up, right?
Yeah.
So tonight, go ahead, Sharon.
I just want Doug, if you want to say any words. I mean, honestly, Doug is the guy that has patience of a saint.
How did he get you playing?
Well, you know what, Gianna? It really started from the loft with Rocky.
Right. Oh, my gosh.
The good old loft?
Yes.
You know, I had some nerve getting up there, but I went up there anyway. And I changed up. Well, I knew a little bit of guitar when I was younger, but I changed over to the bass because I thought, well, to me it is, but technically it's, I don't really know. But for me, it was easier to learn. And being that the kids were all grown up and out there in the world, and I really have a lot of time to myself. So here we are at the loft, most comfortable place in the world.
Right.
You have to know it to be there. And it was a groovy atmosphere. And, you know, I was comfortable. It didn't matter. Nobody judged me. So, and then I just started learning.
That was great.
Open mics. And Doug kind of showed me, you know, where the heck is the bee again? You know?
To be honest, the Revolution was started sort of in the spirit of continuing those sessions at the loft. Right off Pike Street, and Mattituck Sanitation. There, you know, there were they monthly jams.
Excuse me.
That's every week.
Every week. Right.
All right, we gotta wrap up here. But I will see you guys tonight between 7 and 11.
Thank you so much for having us, Gianna.
Thank you for joining us.
We'll see you tonight.
Yes.
And everyone, come on down. Support this great cause. Wonderful variety community show that we have.
It's free, and you'll see the Butterfly.
Yeah, it's free, and you'll see such great talent. It's amazing.
And Butterfly Cody.
Amazing music. you know, out here. It's just, what a great community.
And you'll see Butterfly Cootie.
We love you, Gianna.
We love you, too. Take care. We'll be back talking with Roz Diamond here on the Gianna Volpe Report on 1390 WRIV, your hometown station.
An overhead door serves a purpose, and it should be as beautiful as the rest of your home or building. For more than 30 years, Village Overhead Doors has been creating and installing beautiful garage doors for contractors and homeowners on the North and South Forks. They also install automatic garage door openers that open with the click of a remote, so there's no getting out of the car in bad weather. For a wide range of styles, from lifetime steel doors to custom-made wood doors, and for all your garage door needs, please call 765-4963 today and find out how your garage door can be a beautiful focal point of your home or building's exterior. Village Overhead Doors of Southold. 765-4963. Make the call and let them add beauty and value to your home or business.
The Crazy Fork on the main road in Matatuck is the place for entertainment on the North Fork. From live comedy to music to the Revolution No. 9 variety shows, you'll have a good time. The Crazy Fork is comfy but classy, and the food is good. Whether you're looking for fish tacos or lobster mac and cheese, or a steak or seafood, you'll love the Crazy Fork. The Crazy Fork also serves homemade pizza and a sandwich for every taste. So don't stay home tonight. Come on out. Have some fun at the place for entertainment on the North Fork, the Crazy Fork. The Crazy Fork on the main road in Matatuck. Call 631-298-1100 for the Crazy Fork in Matatuck.